Yeah, I hate it when it creaks like that. Anyway, hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Mavis, and I had to split these videos into two different videos for Armored Core 6 Fires of Rubicon so I can like play a lot of back-to-back videos. But this is a bit of a grind now at this point. Like, it's a healthy grind, not like one of those AAA gaming type of grinds. It's like, okay, what could I do better by this? What could I do better as a AC pilot? What combos could do well for me as this game progresses and how difficult the game will get? The game does get extremely difficult after the worm boss fight, because at this point, I would say from software, it's like, oh, okay, you think you're cocky now. Okay, we're going to start throwing a whole bunch of shit at you. You better be on your A game. And yeah, this game definitely tells you to be on your A game. But the game is absolutely amazing. I hope you guys like these videos that I'm putting out. Please hit that like, subscribe button, and I will see you all in the next video. Also, I'll be probably uploading 7 Days to Die with the boys. Me and my friends are getting together to play a whole lot of zombie games, and you just see me do a whole lot of bullshitting and running around and trying to get this character leveled up. And yeah. Other than that, have a wonderful weekend, and the following week, I hope you guys have a better week. Take care, and God bless, and ciao. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Mavis, and we are back to Armored Core 6 Fires of Rubicon. Last time we left off, we had just fought the actual, the owner of the Raven-issued ID, and that turned out to be very difficult, and then I went out and knocked out some arena combat just to get better, and then, yeah. I did like his setup, though. So I'm gonna test that out real quick. Because it just allowed him to just hone in on people and just literally give them the business. But I did some tweaks on my own. I also noticed that they, nerfed a few weapons since last time. Nope, that's not what I wanted. So we're going to go test this out. I do want to change the setup. Give me this bad boy. We keep this shotgun. Even though they nerfed this Zimmerman. me settings, tetrapod. A pile bunker makes up all the difference.
AP at 50%. Right hand ammunition at 50%.
Trying to get learn something new today.
have a personal request to ask you. It's about the Angerbert Tunnel, which is to be shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon. There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you.
Yeah.
But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you.
Hmm. Oh, nope, nope. Skip. Let's go.
I've taken a few liberties. Walter thinks you've gone on a geological survey. Thank you for doing this for me, Raven.
As I've had a fucking choice, I would have told you no.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from.
Make sure there's nothing hidden around here. Make sure there's nothing hidden around here that I can't... Just to give you a sense of scale. Trying to make sure I'm not missing anything. Please do.
Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find.
So what does that make you?
Seems valuable too. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking, Raven. An older generation of AC.
Really? Trying to get a good look at it.
According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. Seems to be a recording of Domayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Inspecting data. It's a schematic for an SG craft.
Bye-bye.
This data shed some light on the composition of the enforcement squads.
Huh. Nice.
Research Institute, I see. This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any answers. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of coral, then it was all worth it.
Huh.
What kept you, 621? You're a famous mercenary now. Time to act like one. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing.
So I can't use my other one? I'm not... No, don't deploy on test run. I'm overburdened! Looks cool as shit, though. We do need to test it. We really do. Nice. Well, I better hope this fucking thing works. Destroy the ice. Oh, this concludes the chapter. Oh shit.
Listen up, 621. This will be a joint operation led by Balaam and Archibus. The briefing's about to start. I want you to attend. First, some background before we go into detail. The intercorporate ceasefire is now in effect, and we will be carrying out coordinated attacks against the PCA. The targets are the enemy-occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
I thought he died.
Moving on, let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the Iceworm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
RAD's cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip!
Let's do it!
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this.
The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
No, never 621. It's time, 621. You ready?
This mission depends upon you, Raven. So, I'll be here with all the support.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
What's that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Archibus paid the big bucks for.
You need to aim for the head. The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
This is V4 Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy.
Tourist, got a message from the chief for you. Enjoy the show, and don't forget to smile.
Damn, I can't get a good lock. Let him have it!
Direction A-OK. 90, 95.
I won't miss.
Oh! Let's go, baby!
Gun 13, the head's up
Let's go, boy.
Deploy drones, tourist. I'll handle them.
Let's do this, baby. Fuck, I missed that shot. Someone died? We're still in the fight. Oh, he's over there. Make it count, Rusty!
Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Wait, something's wrong. Fall back, 621.
We lost one. Iguaza took a hit.
I'll set the ORC to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation.
Why are you shooting at me?
Taking significant damage. Might be checking out soon, tourist. My AC's compromised.
We're not through yet. Its primary shield is getting stronger.
Repair kits remaining.
Fuck. Where is he? Shit. Ah! Tracking. Fuck. Come on, get that core gun up. Getting ready!
All emergency valves closed. Disabling limiter.
Don't die, Rusty!
Coral voices. Lost again. Raven. There's something I have to tell you.
Don't tell me they're souls.
The coral. It's my family. My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave. Born from the coral tide. A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...